Never back down. Never give up.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. 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 Pepper. We're here to have fun.
Oh, Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. You all get all that?
He's so cool!
Before we get proceedings underway, I'd just like to do an acknowledgement of country, acknowledge that we're on Kamilaroi land, and we pay our respects to elders past, present and emerging, and we also pay our respects to the Indigenous people who've made such a fantastic contribution to our game in the past, currently and no doubt well into the future. To the Tamworth Roosters and the Inverell Saints, everyone here, I think we should put our hands together to both sides for putting on a great show. We'll try and keep this short and sharp. We'll just, before we get on to the Premiership medals and the presentation of the Premiership Shield, just some other awards to give out first that were earned by the players through the year. We'll start with the Coaches Award. Each week, the coaches give their best players, and those best players who are nominated, they receive a number of points. We add up those points at the end of the season. So we'll just go through the leaderboard. Fifth place in the Coaches Award, 27 points, was Zach Johnson from Inverell. We had a tie in third on 28 points, a pair of Roosters players, Noah Jamison-Gill and Jacob Wright. Runner-up in the Coaches Award from the Nomads, Matt Oxley. And the winner of the Coaches Award for 2023 from the Nomads, Vernon Toakley. I don't think Vernon's here, so we'll get that award to him next week. The leading goal kicker, equal fifth place on 11 goals, Noah Jamison-Gill and Riley Alexander. Equal third place, 14 goals, Holly Woodbury and Caden Holber. Second place on the goal kickers list with 19 points, Jacob Wright, 19 goals, Jacob Wright. And the winner of the Goal Kicker Award for 2023, Hayden Peters with 21 goals. Now for the League Best and Fairest Award from the umpires' votes. Fifth place from the Nomads on 5 votes, Matt Oxley. Fourth place, 7 votes from the Nomads, Vernon Toakley. Third place, 8 votes in Burrell, Hayden Peters. Runner-up on 10 votes, just 1 vote off the lead, from the Roosters, Jacob Wright. And the winner of the Best and Fairest Award for 2023 in the under 14 grade on 11 votes from Inverell, Zach Johnson.
Thanks, everyone.
Now to today's proceedings. The Best on Ground medal for the grand final in 2023 goes to an Inverell player, number 10, Caden Holber. If I can just call forward now the coach of the Inverell team. Actually, sorry, Jerry, just stay there. I'll get you to bring to the middle. Charlie, just if you could step forward and just give us a few words for the rest of the season. Charlie Coote, everybody.
Thanks, Grady. Another good year.
First of all, congratulations Tim Brill, Jerry and the team. You've been the form side for 2 years, so well done guys. Well, we will be coming at you again next year, so well done. To our crew, well done. You threw your best effort today and you've got to keep your heads proud. We've done well. So thanks guys, we'll see you next year. Jerry, now I'll ask you to step forward. The coach of the Inverell team, Jerry Tavira. So what I'm here, Jerry, to do is grab the medals to the players to collect the premiership medal. Number one, Jed Langan. Number two, Luke Rennett. Number three, Zach Johnson. Number four, Bo Alexander. Number five, Aiden Reddit. Number six, Blake Peters. Number eight, Riley Alexander. Number nine, Hayden Peters. Number 10, Caden Holder. Number 13, Lockie McLennan. And the co-captains of the team, number 7, Holly Woodbury, and number 12, Jack Cover. And a medal goes to the coach of the winning team, Jerry Tavira.
And our team manager, Amanda Woodbury. First and foremost, thanks to the Roosters. It's been always a good competition against you guys. We're building a bit of a rivalry, and hopefully we'll continue on over the next years. Keep your heads up, guys. You played really well. To Granny, thank you for your support of the under-14s in junior football, but obviously there's a lot of work now between now and next season to get more teams playing the under-14s, get the other towns playing, make it a real good competition. To the Inverell Saints family, a number of you are here today. Congratulations to the girls and the boys for making the grand final. Hopefully this inspires you next week at Gunnedah. So we really want to get three in a row next week. So congratulations, good luck to Dal and Dick. And to the parents, thank you for your support of bringing the kids around and entrusting me with your kids for this year. And hopefully they've enjoyed it. And hopefully they'll stick with those medals on their neck for the rest of their work then anyway. Thank you again. Thanks to our sponsors. And thanks to everyone for coming out and enjoying AFL. Tell your friends we want more juniors playing AFL. And we'll go again in about 6 months' time. Cheers.
Thought I made a mistake there, giving the microphone to Jerry. Glad to get it back. to the two captains, Holly and Jack, can you please step forward and set the premiership shield? And to everyone, thank you very much for coming along to the football today. It was a great game of footy, played in the right spirit. And to everyone who's come here from a long distance, please travel safely on your drive home. Thank you very much.